Thank you for watching. Thanks for your contributions. We will leave you tonight with a tribute to Greg Boyd, a former Q&A presenter, a colleague and a friend, someone I had the great pleasure to work with and get to know with over the last 7 or 8 years and play some music with as well. He's a top man. We will miss him very much.
Your relationship with Winston Peters, his view on the Greens Party, how are you going to manage that?
There's a lot of mythology about that relationship that stems back kind of 12 years to 2005 and before.
Some of it's not mythology, though. He called the Green Party an albatross around Labor's neck in July. That's not mythology.
Take note, New Zealand. Now I'm going to walk and I'm going to talk. You watch me do that. Didn't even fall over.
Semi-sociologists who find Otara the only Maori word they can pronounce.
Has anything improved there, Greg? Hello, Greg.
100,000 a year. That's over a house a day, Raymond. How ambitious does all that sound? Too ambitious?
Delivering, they hope, the old Australia.
Bye, Pauline.
G'day, Mark. Yes, I can hear you. I'm sorry about that before. I look gormless with a cell phone. Normally I can look gormless without the aid of a cell phone, do it all by myself.
Nick Leggett, what are your plans for the next few weeks?
Appropriately the subject of all the other florid epithets you use.
Florid epithets is a great phrase, by the way. I'm going to use that all day.
And this is dangerous ground for a bloke to be stepping on, so I'll tread carefully.
Thank you for watching. Thanks for your contributions. Those are the questions. Those were the answers. That's Q&A.